We're back at it again, making French toast. This time it's just mommy and I'm using the challah bread. Just going ahead and mixing the batter together. And here we have our delicious looking French toast. Added some powdered sugar. And now I'm gonna go ahead and serve my husband, who was not feeling the best. He had a toothache, but yet still wanted him to eat before his dentist appointment. And now here I am going to drown mine into some syrup because it's my favorite.